Y'all caught her much? How about we go down here and look at how we're gonna put a pipe through the dam? For the pond. Where can I put you? This magnet might stay, I don't know. been a few days since we've had any rain. It's dry enough I can walk down here. What I've got to do is put in a, it's going to be a permanent pipe, but to temporarily let this water through where I can work on the rest of it. And when we go from permanent temporary, it's kind of relevant. That's a fair amount of water coming through here. And I've got to somehow interrupt it, allow it to come through constant while I can work on the rest of the dam. So there'll be a temporary dam built around my pipe that will allow it to come on through. And that particular portion of it will be packed properly. But you see, I've got water coming in everywhere. This little bit may or may not make it in the pond. Oh my gosh. That was deep. And I thought that was firmer than that. I say that because if the dam comes through here, that could be on the back side of it. It might not be part of it. Even if I swing it a little, I'm gonna have to pack it out of there somewhere. Why would you put a pond here? Because the ground ain't good for anything else. You can't even count on coming down here and mowing this every once in a while. Ooh, ooh. Well, I don't even know how I'm gonna do it yet. But I gotta come up with something. So let's work. Thank you. I've got this going on. I'm trying to get this water to come around. I'm going to run my pipe through this area. I've got to let the water run over here to get my pipe in. And at a certain point, I'm going to create the comfort dam. Like I said, I may lose that water. I may have to throw it this way. I don't know yet. But I'll make a comfort dam, and this majority of this water will go through a pipe that I'm going to put in. And I'm noticing there's some shingles in there. If you got shingles on the top of your house, keep rain out. So it just might work in the dam material. No, I'm not leaving it. The shingles will be in the offset. The core of the dam will be properly packed. But you can see I had one heck of a mess coming in here. I want to try to make that to where it'll flow around what I'm working on. I may have to pull that back some more too, so that I've got a more direct route in here. This looks like some pretty good clay. And the problem is I'm just wasting it at the moment because I'm building me just a bench to get on. And then I'm going to wind up in a position where that mound is past my bucket, where it's really going to get interesting how I'm going to do this. And I'm not certain I've got enough good clay here. I may have to have some imported, quite honestly, to build the core of the dam. All the rest of this stuff's fine off either side of the core trench. The core trench, I've got a video of me digging all of this, and it took about 6 hours to dig this. I don't know, it's probably 280 or 300 foot of trench. I'm not certain. I didn't measure it. You know, that's kind of where I'm at and what's going on. Hang in there. Maybe this will make sense in a little bit.
Well, that's enough for the day. I'm going to use this as a bench to work off of, because I left too high of a bench on my left here. This stuff is terrible pumpy. I do plan on digging down into some good material. I just needed a place to work from. And no, I didn't place all the garbage here. I'm just fixing to bury it on the back side of the dam. The core trench will be way over there. All this is back side of the dam. None of this will be an imperative. Ooh, we warm. All right, and I'm expecting that to run around and gain to that. When the kind of time comes here and I get ready to run my pipe in, see that elevation break from here to there? That's probably, from the bottom of that trench to there, it's probably a 4 foot gain. I've got that much room to make the difference up and get my pipe. I'll have a kind of a pit right there, sediment catch, my pipe running into it. And like I said, that water will get past me, I'm assuming, by the time I pack a core trench. That's one more day toward it, or one more evening. I've already worked all day. I'm gonna say appreciate you.